Step-by-step instructional on how to put a trash bag in a trash can. I gotta say, this is probably one of the top 10 things that trigger me in this universe, when people don't put a trash bag in a trash can. But what triggers me more is when people put trash in the trash can when there's no trash bag in the trash can. The question you have to ask yourself, was this a visual instructional, or was this a petty passive-aggressive way to let my team know I need the trash bags changed? We'll never know.